Thank you, Steve.
About my friend.
Okay, so you can start.
Me?
Yeah.
And what about my friend? What concrete?
I have one of the best friends. His name is Daniel, and I think he's important because he knows everything about me. And family is important too because it's my home, and I can feel in family stronger. And I think I'm stronger with family.
I really admire when people are humble and when they don't think always just about themselves, but they take care of others and they are helpful. And I really like when people are funny. That's great when somebody can make you smile when you are sad. And yeah, I think that's it.
So actually, I admire my family because they brought me to life and they are giving me food and place to sleep, and actually they are making me a good person. Like, I'm learning how to behave and how not to behave.
I admire my parents because they support me in what I do, and they taught me all I know, so they are definitely the most admirable people in my life.
Oh, I like qualities like honesty. I pretty much like honesty, and I want to have fun friends.
It's very important for me to have one best friend or two, because I have many friends, but I can say just maybe five people there that they are the best. They are friends like I can trust them and I can tell them everything.
I think really it's important to have a group of small friends in which where you can solve your problems and talk about everything in your life.
I can be a friend with whoever I want to be, and I think just it's good to be, not to be so critical about everybody and about their mistakes and whatever. I think friendship is really, really, how to say it? It's really precious gift. Like, it's so awesome to have friends.
Stories, we became places, we were the light.
Nixie, I just wanted to say a few words to thank you for coming to Kosice this year, 2013. It has been a great week, and there has been hundreds and hundreds of students that could hear the gospel because of you coming to their school. I've heard already very good feedbacks on both your work and ministry in the schools, and also the Impact Night that was Wednesday. So I want to thank you again, and my prayer for you is that you would see how you were sowing into the kingdom, that you would see a great harvest. Blessings on you. Thank you for coming again.